Good morning to you, and just a ton of snow up here in the mountains, and I'm just learning from Kingvale Dispatch right now that they are holding traffic near the Blue Canyon area because of an icy patch and a spin out down there on the roadway. So it's certainly going to tie things up for a short time, but they've got plows down there and sanding crews taking care of that issue. In the meantime, take a look around me here at Kingvale. Look at the sheer amount of snow, mountains of snow that have literally buried buildings here at this elevation, and certainly that buried the freeway over the week, going into the weekend. And Caltrans crews have been working around the clock ever since then to not only open the roadway then, but now still continue the dig out. Initially, they got the road open, but now they're trying to make the road up to their standards, which means widening the shoulders. In some cases, the snow banks are right on the white line. They want to create an area where drivers can pull over if they need to, and also open up drains, because we are expecting a warm-up, and that could lead to some melt and a lot of water running down the road. And so they are preparing for all of that and say they'll need about another 48 hours of blowing with the big snow blowers and plowing and grading to get the road to a satisfactory point. And again, that is around-the-clock work. And in some places, the snowbanks are so tall, the blowers can't reach over the top. They can't blow the snow over the top, so they're blowing it from the eastbound side across the westbound side. And obviously, they can't let cars through when they're doing that. So they're doing some rolling, intermittent traffic stops, mostly at night. But don't be surprised if you run into some temporary delays as they continue to dig out what is approaching a record snow year. This right now is already the fourth deepest, according to Department of Water Resource records. And at this point, the biggest snowpack we've seen was back in the 1800s at 780 inches. So we are knocking on that door of an all-time snowpack here, and that is why they've been digging out, and obviously a challenge for the crews here.
Well, with the amount of snow we got in the wind, once we had the higher banks, and the wind, it deposited all the snow on the traveled way. Wherever it was landing, it just blew it right to the lowest spot, which is the traveled way. And we had to get everything blown open. But to do, you know, 40 miles of road at that time down to Secret Town was a little tough on us.
And the crews continue the dig out here in the Sierra. Again, you can see this, the mountains of snow. So give them a break as they want to make this road as safe as possible for you and also clear the way. So should they get rain or even more snow, they have somewhere to put all that snow and get the roadway open for you, the traveling public. We'll keep you updated on that closure right now, that traffic being held as they sand that icy spot down near the Whitmore grade. At Kingvale, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.